Looks like Bob's been doing some genetic engineering again. Man, it's kind of itches.